Hey everyone, Lucas here. Today we have video of the Seattle Fire Department doing live burn training in two different vacant houses that were next door to each other. This was taken about a month ago. Unfortunately, on the day I was there, the fire that they set was in the back of the house, so I didn't get any good flame footage, but there's a lot of smoke. You get to see the firefighting recruits running around doing their thing. And you get to look at some rarely seen apparatuses, including engines 90 and 91, and ladder 90. So, hope you enjoy.
Get their horses ready.